Hey guys, and welcome back to another one of Shecky's Adventures. And today we're going to do something slightly different. So the last time I did a surgery map, when it's adventure maps, you guys wanted to see me do more. And now that there has been an update for a master surgeon, I fully believe that I have what it takes to be a master surgeon. And it's going to be awesome. I believe you even get to operate on Dan the Dumb Minecart, which is going to be a lot of fun. I can't wait to cut him open. But not in real life. I like the guy, so just in here, okay? Not in real life, he's a nice guy. Just here in the operation. It's going to be a lot of fun. But I think I'm going to just go ahead and jump straight into it. There's a few different color sections here. More maps, ooh, okay. Super Trinity! Good job, my friend. Well done. This is another Super Trinity map. And the resource pack, a survey resource pack on. Okay, awesome. Okay, so I suppose we just have to jump straight into it. Click here to start the game. Master Surgeon. Whoa, look at the brains! Brains! There's a big syringes with them with the master surgeon. This looks like a lot of fun. Okay, here we go. Start. 1 to 4 players. Okay, let's just jump straight in. Come on, we're in. Okay. So let's go this way. Wait. About. Hub. Start. Types of blocks. Ooh, types of blocks. Okay. Let's have a look at the different types of blocks then and see what we can get. Okay, so that's a scalpel. Click here. Okay. Unhealthy liver. Healthy liver. Okay. The lungs. The brain, the stomach, the appendix, the pancreas, the gallbladder, heart, intestines, bacteria, removable bone. So I think I probably need to keep an eye on that. So that's tissue and that's removable tissue. Okay, bone, removable bone. Skin, cut skin, unhealthy skin. Unhealthy skin and the medicine. Oh, there's a bandage. Okay, so some sort of band-aid as well. Okay, so there's a lot of things here. I suppose the real things we need to keep an eye on is the removable tissue and the tissue, because I suppose to get to bacteria or anything like that, we don't want to cut through the intestines. We don't want to break actual proper bones. You can removable bone might be like a fracture or something we need to get to, and the removable tissue. So we can clearly see the difference there. Okay, it's kind of like half broken blocks. So that's what we need to get to. Okay, so let's go into the start menu here. Click here to start. Let's go, guys. Okay, this is it. There is Steve. Okay, 3, 2, 1, I think. Oh, wait, I don't know. What's going on? I don't know. Hello? Anybody? Can anybody help me? What's going on here? Okay, so I don't know. Oh, maybe I have to have my... Hold on. Okay, it is. I'll guide you through the procedure, so let's begin. It's Steve. I'm sure you know who he is. Yes, I do. Sadly, he was riding on his bike and he fell down a steep hill. Okay. That's not good. So today you will be his surgeon. Oh, Steve. Same with Scuba Steve. He's always doing it. The first 2 steps will be to stop the bleeding and use the medicine on his unhealthy skin. Okay. You can stop the bleeding by throwing bandages on the cut. Okay, that's pretty good. And you can use the medicine by right-clicking the unhealthy skin with it. Okay, so I've got the medicine in my hand. Okay, so here we go. What's this say? Click here to receive the medicine and the bandages. Okay, so I'm here. Okay, so there's some bad skin. Okay, we right click on this guy. Do we chuck it at him? Okay, this is awesome. Okay, we're doing well. Let's keep this going here. Did it go on? No, it didn't. So let's show it back here. Okay, and let's go to his face. Okay, there's another one here. Okay, that's perfect. Yay, I did it! Woohoo! Nice job, surgeon. Okay, so I saved Steve. He's okay. Are you ready for the best part? Yes. Here's a scalpel. Oh, what do I want to do here? Find the removable tissue or bone and break it with the scalpel. What? Oh, no! That's his insides! This isn't good, guys. Oh, no, this is his insides. Okay, let's have a look around for broken bone. Oh, okay, here's a removable bone. So let's get this guy. Okay, we got him. And we're in. Oh, no! Find and break all the bacteria and organs that you can find. The organs have gravity infected due to the decrease in the physical damage. Okay, here we go. Find and break the removable tissue. So, wait, where do I go? Let's have a look down at the ground, guys. Let's have a look at the walls. Oh, okay. There it is, right beside it. Okay, let me get my scalpel out. Let's get this guy out of the way. Let's get that guy out of the way. Okay, so it's bones and bacteria. All that kind of stuff is what we need to do to remove. Okay, so there is a broken bone that I can remove. What is this? Is this like his rib cage? Did I just break through a man's rib cage? Okay, let's keep going this way. So we need to find bacteria and stuff. Oh, bacteria. Okay, perfect. There's another one. Can I jump? Oh, can I jump over this? Okay, I can. There's more bacteria. Okay, awesome. Okay, so I'm doing okay. Let's have a look around. And the walls. Okay, there's more ways up here. Okay, more bacteria. Okay, perfect. There's his heart. Okay, so I don't think I want to touch that. Because if I touch his heart, it might kill him. There's another bacteria. Removable tissue. Where do we go from here? Let's have a look around, guys. Okay, let's go back down this way. Let's have a look. Any more removable tissue? No. Anything you can see there, guys? I can't see anything. Not even on the floor. Oh, hold on. No, not even on the floor. So let's get back over this one here. Removable tissue. Anything, guys? Oh, no, this isn't good. Okay, so it came through there. So let's keep an eye on everything around here. So it told me to go back this way. Or it told me to go through this way, which I did. And I got the bacteria. There's no tissue that could be removed. And I don't want to start cutting into his tissue. There's only one more task to do. And I doubted it was to cut his heart open. Highly doubt it was. But as soon as we can, we're going to do it. We're going to do it. Yay, we did it. Nice job, Surgeon. You did it. Place the organs below. Okay, and the last one is the good heart. Woohoo! Well done. Now you can start the next surgery. Okay, this is awesome. Okay, so we did okay. I didn't think it was to cut the heart, but obviously I didn't read that properly. My bad, guys. Okay, level one. Stomach problems. Okay, so tell me what I need to do, guys. Tell me what I need to do. Come on. Click here to receive the medical and the bandages. Okay, so let's get this guy here. Let's throw this guy on him. Throw him here. Okay, Scuba Steve would be very proud of me. I'm doing quite the good job. I think I am, anyway. Okay. Okay, there's both of them. Nice job, Surgeon. Okay, so same again. I cleared them up. Oh, nice. Fine. Oh, no. Find and remove the tissue in the bone and break it. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, so here it is here. Broke that. And then removable tissue. Let's break that. Okay, we're in. Time set to 60 seconds. Okay, let's see. Straight away, there's a breakage here. Okay, that we can get in and out of. Okay, straight in through here. Let's have a look. Oh, bacteria. Okay, there's the bacteria. Let's jump up here. And I've got two bits of bone that I need to get through. Okay, come on. No, why can't I get through here? Why can't I get through, guys? Oh, no, this isn't good. This isn't good. Okay, keep moving around. Keep moving around. But there's a broken bone. Okay, keep going. Keep going with this. Okay, we're through here. And let's have a look here. Oh, okay, this is good. We're here, we're here, we're here. Oh, wow, guys. This doesn't look good. Okay, maybe I need to make it across. Oh, no. Did I just fail? I just failed miserably, guys. I'm so sorry. Okay, there's some bacteria. Let's go down and get this bacteria. There's more. Can I get out? I can get out through here and up here. Okay, let's go through this way. No, not just yet. Let's see what else is in here. Okay, let's see if I need to get this guy out. Okay, there's another task done. What about over here? Okay, there's more bacteria. Okay, so now I need to try and get back over to this side then, because I think there was more that I can break through just here. What's the time limit? Oh no, I'm so nervous. Okay, keep going, guys. Keep going. Let's have a look. Look around. Any bacteria around? Anything? Oh no, guys. What do we do here? Oh no! Shaky was killed. Okay, respawn. Okay, let's keep going this way then. So, oh no, hold on. Where was it there in the wall? There it is. Okay, this guy. This guy. Let's keep running around. Oh no, I need to get the bacteria here. Don't forget the bacteria. Okay, we need to come around to here. Need to get the broken bone. Okay, back to this way. And back up here. And to this guy. Come on, guys. Quicker. Come on, come on, come on. So one fail. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, over to this side. We're going to jump down and get the bacteria. Okay, the bacteria has been got. Oh, no. We're wasting time here. Okay, and now we need to get over to here and get the unhealthy liver. Back into here and get this part of bacteria. Okay, perfect. Okay, so we're not doing too bad. We're not doing too bad, guys. We need to break through this part now. Remove the removable tissue. And this is where I got stuck the last time. There was nothing around. Let's have a look up in the sky. Up around here. I need tissue. Where's the broken tissue? What tissue can I go through? Oh, no, guys. This isn't good. Oh, no. Have I missed something? I'm having a look through here. They wouldn't send me in here for nothing, would they? This wouldn't be used to kind of waste my time, would it? Oh, no, guys. Let me have a look. Where is... Oh, no! I didn't make it. Okay. Okay, we know where to go. Let's get through here. Let's go through here. Oh, bacteria. We have to get him. Okay. So the total tasks is 10. Okay. I have failed a lot. So let's just keep going. Let's go through here. Let's go through here. Come on. Okay, in this way. Okay. And let's keep going across to this guy here. Get this one. Come down to here, get this guy. Okay, I've only two more tasks left. Okay, this is good. This is only two more. Can I get to this guy? No, I can't. No, I'll have to get more actually bacteria over here. Okay, there's 9. I need one more task left, guys. And it must be in here, because this is where it's telling me to go. It has to be in here. Okay, look out for bacteria and or a broken bone. Broken bone! Did I do it? There's the bacteria, guys. There it is. Yay! I did it! Woohoo! Okay, all the organs in there. And then the stomach. Oh, it's the stomach. I thought it was a kidney. Woohoo! We did it, guys. Well done. And we can start on the next surgery. Oh, that was a lot of fun. Okay, let's jump straight into the next one. That one took me quite a long time. Okay, poison liver. So let's just go straight and we know what we have to do here. We need to put this guy here. Oh, it's Superman. Oh, no. I feel bad for you, Superman. I hope you're feeling better. Okay, let's get this guy here. Okay, let's throw that bandage over here. Okay, Superman, there's another bandage you need here. Okay, needs one more. He's another cut. Where is it? Oh, here we go. Let's see if we can get this guy. Oh! Oh, I fell! This isn't good. Oh, no, this isn't good. How am I meant to get the bandage back? Hey, bandage! Okay, maybe I just have to jump on it and get it back. Do I? Okay, we got it back. Okay. So maybe go up here. Oh, this one could work. Yay, we did it. Woohoo. Wow, that was a hard one. Okay, find and remove the tissue and bone and break it. Okay, so it's the same old here, guys. Okay, so let's have a look. Here it is here. Okay, and let's get in. Okay, let's get straight in. Okay, so you have 80 seconds. Okay, I have 80 seconds. Oh, I have two ways I can go. I'm going to go this way first. I probably have to work my way back. I am breaking Superman's bones. This isn't good, guys. If you think about it, it really is not good. Okay, let's keep going here. Okay, so I don't want all this stuff. This is all good, but I don't want to get in it either. So I need to jump across this way. Need to jump here. Oh, there's some bacteria. Okay, awesome. Oh, no. Wow. Okay, that was not good. Okay, so let's go this way again. Okay, through here. We got already through here. Okay, so let's jump. Jump up here and jump up here and maybe over here. And try and get over to this guy. Okay, it did well. You've done a good job. You've done a good job so far. Over here, look. Okay, perfect. Okay, there's some more bacteria. Perfect. What about the other side? Is there anything over there? I don't think so. So let's get up here, up onto this spot and here. Let's have a look around, guys, before you just leave in here. Okay, so here's some more broken bones. Okay, let's remove this part of the bone. Let's get this part of the bacteria. Okay, perfect. Okay, so now I have to try and make my way all the way back. Wow. Okay, so they do not make this thing easy. That is definitely for sure. This is not going to be easy at all. I've only 18 seconds left. Oh, no. Okay, quick, Shaky. Run. Quick. Get down onto this. Quick, there's more bacteria. Okay, task completed. I only got 8 tasks completed. Quick, get in here. Get in here, Shaky. You've only 10 seconds left. 6, 5, 4. Oh, no. Where is it? No, I don't want to die. No. Okay, I know what I have to do. So let's go over this way. We're going to be a lot quicker at this time, guys. Okay, come on. Let's go this way. Quick, keep moving. Keep moving. Let's get through this bone. Okay, I know that there's bacteria in here. So we just have to jump for it and try it again. And we need to go up here, through this way. Across to this guy over here. In here. Get the bacteria. Okay, guys, we are making awesome time. This is good time. Okay, and let's go down this way. Let's get into this one here. And there's this other bit of bacteria. Okay, there's 7 challenges completed. So let's go back the exact way we came, okay, guys, because it worked. Okay, so, and let's go up. Oh, no! Okay, but I got all that spot. I got all down there. So it's back up here. Okay, this is good. Maybe that was a good thing that I missed. Okay, there's some more bacteria here. Perfect. Okay, so I've got 8 done. Oh, no, I had 9 done before I came in here the last time, didn't I? Oh, no, you did. You did, check. You definitely had, like, 9 done before you came in here the last time. Oh, no. Okay, let's keep going. Definitely, didn't I? Yeah, you did. Look, over here. You missed one. Okay, perfect. Okay, you've 9 seconds left. You've 23 seconds left. Hurry. Go. Okay, quick. Keep running. Get under here. Quick, under this. And you've got you this one here. So you need to find the bacteria or the broken skin, something. Oh, I need to get up here. Oh, I remember this part. Okay, let's get up here. Okay, and then up here. No! I fell. Oh, no, guys, I'm not going to do it. I have 3 seconds. This is... I was going to make that. Okay, so we know what we have to do. Let's get in here. Let's get this part done really quick. At least we know where we have to go, guys. We have to do a bit of parkour. Now, parkour is never really my favorite. But hey, it has to be done to save Superman's life. And Superman is a friend of mine. So let's keep going this way. Let's get this guy done. Okay. Let's go over here and get on to that guy and get down to that guy and get my bacteria. Okay, so this part is becoming pretty repetitive. Yes. So, let's get in this way and let's get this bacteria back. Perfect! Okay, we're flying, guys. We're doing well. It's okay. We're making good time. We're making awesome time, to be honest. Okay, so I have 8. I need to go down this way now. Okay, 8 with 40 seconds left. This is good. This is good timing, guys. We're doing well. So, get in this guy here. Okay, perfect. Need to get this guy, then this guy. Okay, and let me have a look at here, and then this guy, and then... Yes, he made it! Okay. Okay, I'm nearly there. I did it! Yeah, I did it! Woohoo! Awesome! Okay, there's the bacteria, and there is your unhealthy liver, my friend. Please stop with all the coconut juices you're drinking. It is not good for your liver. Okay. So let's go on to the next level, guys. I am super, super excited for this. Okay, level 3, lung failure. Okay, 10 tasks. I've had 4 fails. Wow. Okay, so let's get this guy. Wait, is this? Oh, it is. This is Dan the Diamond Mine Guard. Oh, this is awesome. That's okay, Dan. I am going to save you. I may have to cut you open with a spatula. But hey, these things happen. You know it and I know it. Okay. Outside, you are saved, my friend. I done an awesome job and it's very quick. But now I have to go inside. Whew. Okay, I'm going to try and be as soft as I can, Dan. Okay, I'm going to try and keep you alive. Okay, we're in. Okay, 100 seconds. Oh, there we are, straight away, down on the ground. Okay, we're in. Okay, let's have a look around. Okay, there's a bit of broken bone. What do we need to get over here? Okay, and let's get that bit of bacteria. Perfect. So there's task number 1. So let's keep walking down, guys. But let's keep your eyes peeled because... There could be parts where we need to jump down and try and get some of the bacteria and stuff. Okay. What's down here? Oh, I made it. I did it. Okay, that was awesome. Okay, let's keep looking around, guys, because I honestly do not know. Okay, there's something. Okay, and let's go across again. Okay, and then let's this guy. And then over here. And then here. Okay, so we got the lungs. Okay, it's all the bacteria in there that we need to find. And there's no broken skin or anything, or not broken skin, but no removable tissue or anything that I can see. Wow, I died. Okay, well, at least I don't have to go that way. Okay, so I can just come back down here again, and back down this way. Jump up here, back onto here, and let's look down this way. Okay, let's give this place a bit more attention, guys. Let's have a look down here. Okay, there's nothing. Is there anything down there? Oh, there is. Perfect. See, look, I wouldn't have seen that. Wouldn't have seen that if I just kept rushing. Okay, so let's have a look those sides. There's nothing there. Anything this side? No. Anything over here? No. Okay, and then... I'm back on. No, oh, I didn't make it! Okay, this isn't good, guys. I'm not going to have the time. I'm not going to be able to complete this one. But at least we know there's bacteria in this one for the next time. And there's more bacteria over here. There's only 17 seconds left. Okay, and then... Okay, we made it. Now let's go this way. And we'll go this way. So let me just try and figure out nearly where kind of everything is first. So that way, when I come back in... Okay, how many tasks is that? Task completed 9. Oh, there's only one more task. Okay, that's awesome. Oh, so let's try to the left then the next time. Okay, so we're in. We failed, but we're back in. Okay, there's it is in the floor. And let's get back to it. Okay, straight back to it, guys. You ready for this? Y'all ready for this? Okay, there's one of the tasks. Okay, and then over down here, and okay, I've only 3 more tasks left. 3 more tasks. We can do this. We made it again. We did it again because we are awesome. Okay, so this is obviously another one of the tasks. Okay, there it is. Oh, okay. I don't think we can go this way, so let's keep going here. So, oh, I think we might do it this time. What do we do down this way? Yeah, we need to get in here. We need to get this guy. That's 9. Okay, so there's the lungs. That's it. The lungs are the final part. Okay, come on. We can do this, Shecky. We can save Dan the Diamond Miker. Oh, maybe we can't. Okay, back down. Come on, let's keep going. We need to do this. We need to get out of here. Okay, let's keep going. Run. Okay. Okay, and one more. And we're down. Perfect. This way. Ah, no! Guys, I've only 42 seconds left. I can't believe I just fell. And I keep running the wrong way each time. So I have 9 out of the 10 complete. The last one is the lungs, and I've only 35 seconds to get them. This isn't good. Okay, but oh no, guys, I'm panicking. I am panicking. Okay, come on. 27 seconds. This is James Bond stuff. Okay, good. No, wrong way, Shaggy, come on. Okay, now it's just here. Okay, take your time. Take your time. Okay. We made it! We did it! Yeah! We saved Dan! With a few seconds to go, I may add. And then there is your unhealthy lungs. You are alive for another day, Dan. Good job. Now go back and get some videos. Okay, whew. Awesome. Okay, on to the next level, guys. I don't know what's going to happen. Pancreatic disease. And who is this? Okay, it's a bearded man. So let's get this guy out here. Let's throw a band-aid on this one because he has a boo-boo. A boo-bois. And then this one, and then this one, and then there's probably one on his face here. And we are done, guys. Okay, so let's get inside. Now we have to get inside, and I have to try and find the bone or the removable tissue. Let's try and get in. There it is there. Okay, find the removable tissue. And we are in. Okay, we have 100 seconds with 10 tasks. 100 seconds, 10 tasks. Let's have a quick look around here. So I don't remember this part at all, guys. So let's have a quick look around. Okay, let's keep going. And there's nothing on the ground or anything that I can see. No broken bones. No. Oh, here we go. Okay, we got one of them. Okay, so let's just keep going down this straight here because they could be anywhere along this straight. Let's keep going down to the bottom. Okay, there's one here. Okay, perfect. And there's another one there. Okay, so there's one. Oh, did I just see some? Okay, let me go back up this way now. Oh, I can't. Oh, I see. Each room is broken down. Okay. We got this. Okay, so let's have a look this way. Is there anything in here? No. And what about this way? Can I get in here? I can. Let me have a look at the ground. Open the ceiling. Well, it's not really a ground and a ceiling, but it's all inside this man's body. Let's have a look this way and that way. Nothing I can see yet, guys. Nothing is jumping out of me, and this isn't good because I only have 7 tasks completed. Okay, so let's keep going. Let me just check in here. Okay, in here. What about in here? Anything in here? Broken walls. Anything? Oh, no, guys. What is going on? I can't see any of them. Okay, maybe I'm moving too quick. Am I moving too quick? I hope I'm not moving too quick. Am I speaking too quick, guys? I hope I'm not speaking too quick. Okay, whew. I need to calm down. Okay, 8 done. 8 done. Let's go over to the other side here. And let's see if I can get anything else done on this side. 8 done. So let's have a quick look around here. Is there anything? Anything at all? Even on the roof, on the floor? Nothing. Okay, so what about in here? Anything at all? Nothing again. Okay, there's still nothing in here. Let's jump over this guy. Maybe in here in the back. Okay, nothing this side. Oh, guys, I don't have any seconds I have left. 6 seconds. 5, 4, 3... No, 2. No, I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it, guys. No. Okay, we're back in. Okay, quickly, without failing. No. Really? Okay. So I'm gonna go to the left-hand side because I know there's one in here. Okay, set. There is 6 tasks completed. I'm going to go back this way. I can't remember what that other one was. But let's keep your eyes peeled. The more you know what's around, the better, because it means that every time you come back to this map, you're going to know what's there, and you're going to know where to find it, and you're going to be able to get this done a lot quicker. Okay, what about down here? There was definitely one this side. I definitely remember them being one. Okay, this side, no. Okay, what about down here, behind the bone, anywhere? No. Okay, so we're still working the left-hand side. Oh, here we go. Okay, here we go. There's another one. Okay, there's 7. There's one I didn't know that was here. Okay, let's keep looking around. No, you can't break any of those. Can't break any of them. Let's have a look here. Okay, nothing on the floor there. There's another broken bone. Okay, and we have 8 done, guys. 8. Okay, this is awesome. Okay, 8 done. Let's go back up the left-hand side because I know the other guy, where the main guy is. Okay, here's another one. Okay, there's 9. Another 10th task is just up here. I know where it is. It's on one of these walls. There it is. 10. Yay, I did it. Woohoo! I saved the man with the awesome beard. And there is your pancreas. Done. Woohoo! Okay, that is that one done. Okay, on to the next level, guys. I am super excited with this and gallbladder removal. Okay, gallbladder. Glenn. Yes, that'll work. Glenn. Okay, so let's put a bandage on him there. Another bandage on him here. Oh, whoops, sorry, guys. Another bandage on him here. And another bandage on him here. This guy with your syrup. Make sure he feels better. And last but not least, here you go. Okay, awesome. That is done. So let's give me my scalpel. And I have to find and remove the broken bone, which is here. Down through. Okay, we're in. Find and remove the tissue. So 140 seconds. We have 10 items that we need to get. Task completed are 5 already. Okay, let's do this. Y'all ready for this? Oh, wow. Look at the amount of different ways we can go. Okay, we're going to go to the right. Just because my instincts told me to the right. But we need to just double check everything we're running past. Just make sure we're not missing a piece. Let's have a look. Oh, there's more. There's left, right, or straight. I'm kind of hoping they all bring me back to the same place, though. But let us have a look. Okay, come on. Okay, come on. Let's have a look. No. Anything here? Oh, what's up? I never really checked the roof, I suppose. Oh, I found something. I think I found something. Yeah, I did. Nice and hidden away there, guys. Well done. Good job. Nice and hidden away. Okay, so I have 6 tasks completed. Let's have a look around this way. Anything up on these walls? No. Okay, so let's keep going around. 6 tasks. Okay, come on, let's keep going. Keep looking, guys, though. Don't try and run past anything just in case. Oh, no. I need to get over this way, and you need to get up. Okay, so that's that one done. So there's one done. So let's keep going. Okay, let's keep going. And we're going to go over to the... Okay, no, it went right, so let's go straight now. Let's go straight. Let's go walk down here. Just keep an eye out on everything, guys, because there could be all over these walls. You just would never know. Okay, let's have a look that way. Over this way, anywhere here. Okay, anything down this way? No. What about down here, guys? Anything on the walls? I can't see anything. I don't have that much left. Only 57 seconds. Come on, guys. Open up. Come on. Where is it? Where is this evil bacteria? Where are you hiding the bacteria? Where are you hiding it? Okay, let's keep looking, guys. I can't see it anywhere. Okay, so neither up there. Ow, that hurt. Okay, maybe down this way. Let's have a look down here. Maybe there's some up on the... on his roof. The roof. Okay, another dog. I know. Okay, let's keep going. Over to this side. Let's check this side. Anything at all? No, nothing this side. So let's go down another one. Okay, down here. Okay, and then down into here. Oh my gosh, guys. Where is all of it? I cannot find it at all. I just don't know. Let's go down this way now. There we go. Okay. Okay, this is going to be awesome. Oh, it's a whole new section. Okay, we're in here. Okay, we got that. That's awesome. Anything through here as well? Anything at all? Ground? Anything? No. Here. No. Oh, no. I've only 4 seconds. No, I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it, guys. But at least I know where those parts are. Okay, so let's get back in and let's get straight onto these guys here. Okay. Straight back. We took a left the last time. The left prayed out for us. There was 1 or 2 bits of bacteria down here. Okay, come on, where was it? Where was it again? Oh no, where was it again? My mind's going blank. Or did I come this way and there was nothing? Ow. I didn't come this way and there was nothing, did I? Oh, wow, I did, I tried this way and there was absolutely nothing. Okay, keep going, so that was me taking a left. So I'm gonna go take a right this time. Jump over this way, and yes, okay, I remember this now. Okay, so there's one bacteria up here. Underneath, not this one. Might be over this way. Oh, there's one up here. I didn't even notice this guy. This is good. But there was definitely one underneath one of these. Definitely. I'm not mistaken. Let's try these guys. Yeah, here we go. Here's another one. Oh, that's great. So I did miss one, which is awesome. Well, not really. But at least I know there was 2 there. Okay, so that was me then coming from there and taking a right. So let me go straight on this time, which is this way. Okay, come on. We can do this, Shaky. We can do this. We have to hurry, though. We absolutely have to hurry. I checked down all of these ones, and I wasn't there. I came down here, and I found... Did he? No, I didn't come down here. Where was it that I found? It was this one. Okay, come on. Over here. Let's get in here and get in here. Over to this one. Out. Over here. And we got this guy here. Okay, so there's 8 of the tasks completed. 8 tasks. Okay, this is good, Shaky. This is good. Okay, so we have 8 of them done. We're going to go back up here this time because I just want to check. Double and treble, make sure. Okay, and then back up to this guy as well because Let's face it. If I already missed two or three already, I probably missed more up here. Okay, so let's go this way. Ow! No! Okay, so... Did I even check, or did I just run from here the last time? Let me have a quick look around. Have a quick scan, as they would say. Okay, so no. It's not it. Okay, there's nothing here. So let's keep going. Now, let me have a look on the walls. Nothing there. Okay, so I've gone left, right, and straight. Let me try the left part again. I'll just go up here. Because there might be something that I'm... Oh, there is! There was something that I was missing. I knew it! I knew it, guys! I knew it! Okay, there's nine. There's nine! I need one more! I need one more! Where is it? Oh, no! Oh, is it up here? No, it's not up here. Okay, guys. Come on. You need to open your eyes. Come on, Checky. You can do this. You have 11 seconds left. You can't do this, and you're going to die horribly. Well, this isn't going to be good. This isn't going to be pleasant. Okay, check. And then turn around and check on these ways. No, nothing. Anything down here, even down the sides. No! Okay, we know what we're doing. We know what we're doing. Turn around and just double check. That's not on one of those. Okay, you're going to the left first. You're going to the left. You're going to check behind you. There you are. So you had one here. And there. Now, I don't think you had any of them down this way, but you are going to go and double check. Okay, let's have a look. No, there's nothing. Absolutely nothing down here. Just to double check. There was nothing. Okay, let's keep going. So that was going left. Now I'm going to go right. Okay, and I'm going to look. As the when I jump over, nothing there. Okay, perfect. Okay, so let's go this way then, because the last time we went this way, was it underneath here? No, it's underneath the next one. What? Where is it? It's underneath this one. Yeah, it's here. Okay. Now there was one up in the corners as well, guys. Don't forget the one up in the corners. Just go and double check all the corners again, just to make sure. You don't want to miss it. You'll be very upset at yourself if you did. There we go. Okay, you got it. And there is the next one. Okay, there's eight. Eight tasks completed, guys. Okay, so let's get out of here. Out. Out. That's not good. Let's get out of here. Come on. Okay, eight tasks completed. So we need to just get... I think I know where the last two are. I think I know where the last two are. So we have to go straight now this time. We're going straight. Let me have a look. Nothing there. I think I know where one is, which is just straight down here. No, it wasn't this way. Oh, no. Oh, no. I think it was here to the left. Yeah, it is. It's here on the left. Okay, so out this way. Out this way. Okay. Okay. Okay, here we go, guys. We might do this. There is 9 with 58 seconds left. 9 with 58 seconds. That's probably the best I've done so far. Let's go this way. Let's have a check down here. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay, let's keep going this way then, guys. So, we've done 9 so far. So, I'm just going to go straight ahead. Because there's loads of different places that can be straight ahead. And let's keep going. Oh, did I think I saw... No, I didn't. I thought I saw him, but I didn't. Okay, let's go this way. Let's try down here. No, 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 no. Anything here? Anything down this way? Nothing at all. Okay, so I wasted a lot of time there. Perfect. That's what I love doing, wasting time. Okay, let's check around here. Nothing. Nothing at all. Okay, so there's nothing on this one. Okay, let's check this one. No! Shucky! 21 seconds. Okay, keep going. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You need to keep going. You need to keep running at this. Go, 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 go. 14 seconds. Oh, no, this isn't good. This is not good. Okay, check down here. Check down here. Anything, anything. Come on, come on, have a look. Quick, quick, quick. Nothing. Okay, check this one. Okay, you died in this one the last time, so be careful, please. Okay, nothing here for this one either. Okay, and what? I didn't do it. I didn't do it, guys. Okay, but we know what we're doing this time. We know what we're doing. You break left, and then you turn around. You got one here. Okay, and then this guy here. Okay, now there's nothing else down on the left-hand side there. Then we're going to go right. Okay, so let's keep going. Come on, let's keep going, Sharky. Ow, that hurt. That was not pleasant. That hurt. It's not under this one. It's not under this one. Okay, there's your broken bone. Huh. Broken bone. Let's get him. And then let's get the bacteria above there. There's 7. Okay. Come on, come on, we can do this. That is only 7. Okay, and let's get this guy, which is number 8. Perfect. Now, there could be number 9 and 10 around this area. I actually didn't really check this area properly. Okay, so I think I've got them all. I'm going to just run down here and double check this area as well, just in case. Oh, wow, that wasn't good. Okay, so there's nothing down that, and that was when I got to the left. So now I'm going to go break to the right. Let's go this way. Okay. Over here. Oh, wait. I just came from this way. Oh, no, Shaggy. You can't afford to waste time like this. So now you have to break to the left. Come on. Come on. Over this way. Come on. Wait. You got that. Wait. Did you? Well, so you went both left and right. So now it's just time to go straight. You've 8 completed. Come on. You can do it, Shaggy. You have 8. You know where the last one is. So just spend your time trying to find the other one. Because if you find it, it's going to be so good. Okay, so let me have a look over this way. Anything over here? Nothing at all. Anything on the roof? Nothing at all. Okay, let's go over this side. Okay, anything on the roof again, maybe? And over this way? No, maybe over that way. No, there's nothing there. Okay, what about just actually outside? Never even thought of that. Okay, let's keep going this way then. Okay, and over to... No, Shaggy, you don't have the time! You don't have the time! Okay, come on, let's keep going. Okay, let's keep going. Go, 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 go. Wait, I never really turned around and checked these guys, or did I? I probably do that every time and say that I don't. Oh, okay. Let's have a look around. Okay, you've tried all down there. You've tried down here. Try in here now. Okay. Anywhere. No, 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 no! Okay, you've only 18 seconds left. Okay, this is where the second last one is. This is where number 9 is, so you might as well, when you're down here, just get number 9. Okay, you have number 9. Number 10. Has to be somewhere. Number 10. Come on, number 10. Where are you? Where are you? Because you've only 10 seconds left, 10. 10 seconds left, number 10. No! Okay, guys, I don't know what I'm doing here, but I'm just going to have another look around. Okay, I just have to double and triple make sure all the time that I'm actually doing this properly. Let's have a look here. Okay, this guy here. Don't forget him. This section down here, I always scan over. So maybe I'm just gonna... Wait. What? What happened? What happened? How did the mission die? I just started. Oh, okay. So let's keep going this way then. Come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Maybe I cut an artery or something that I shouldn't have cut. Okay, let's go. Come on. Okay, perfect. Okay. Okay, now. Let me have a look around this section because there has to be for a reason to... There it is! There it is! There it is! There it is! There's the part that I couldn't ever find. I found it. Okay, okay. I know where everything else is now, guys. I have to hurry. I have to hurry. I have 115 seconds to get this done now. Okay. And now it seems like an awful lot of time, but it's really not when you have to get all this done. Wow. And when you do that, wow, Shaggy. Come on. Come on. Hurry, hurry, hurry. So I need to go to the right here. I need to break to the right. I can't believe I found that spot. I couldn't find it for so long. Okay. This way. Over this way. I'll be in here. Okay, come on. Come on. Let's keep going, Shaggy. Okay, so you have your one bit of your bone up here. And this part up here. Perfect. Okay. Okay, and then this way and over here. You guys have probably been screaming at me this whole time, being like, it's down there, Shaggy. It's down there. But I'm so sorry, guys. I didn't know. But I'm trying to find it. Okay, so I'm 9 now. All I have to do is get my last piece. And I know exactly where it is. And I've gone the wrong way. Okay, all I need is the pancreas. And I know exactly where it is, guys. And once again, I've gone the wrong way. Wow, Shaggy. Just wow. Okay, this way. Come on. Come on, down this way. Come on, you can do this. Okay, let's go. And it's down this way, down this way. And I'm pretty sure it's down on this side. And I'm absolutely wrong. And I'm devastated at myself that I got it wrong again. Because I'm going to die. 52 seconds left. I don't believe it. Come on. Come on, Shaggy. You can do it. Come on. Okay, this way, then this way. Okay, there are some fancy foot check movements. Okay, this way. No! Why did I stop running fast? Okay, let's keep going. This way. Let's get these two guys. Okay, him and him. Okay, let's over here. And let's complete this level! Yay! Nice job, Surgeon! You did it! Okay, all the bacteria in there. And then the gallbladder. You did it! On to the next surgery. Oh, there's another one. Oh, gosh. Okay, let's get into this. Level 6. Appendectomy. Bless you. Is this? Oh, I thought I was down again. Okay, let's go back this way. That's that guy looked after here. That's him looked after here. And let's show another band-aid over here. Another band-aid over here. And last but not least, you're looked after. So, the outside work is pretty easy. It's more to do with the inside that's starting to become a bit of a nightmare. A bit of a nuisance, shall we say. Okay, and we're in. Okay, so we have a minute, 180 seconds. Okay, let's do it. Well, I just, you know what? I just started running there without even thinking. So This is good. Okay, so there's a lot going on in here. There is an awful lot going on in here, guys. Oh, wow. Okay, let's keep going. Be super careful, though. And keep looking around you as well, because they literally could be anywhere. Okay, and let's have a look. No. Okay, over this way, maybe. Maybe this way down here. No, no, nothing. Nothing. Anybody? No. Okay, fine. Okay, and then let's... That was close. Oh, there's one. I can see one. No! I can see one! Oh. And that was when I went left and I chose to the right, so it's down this way. Okay. I think this is the easiest way to get to it. Okay, let's go this way. And I'm pretty sure it was just down here. There it is. There it is. There it is. Okay, there's my first piece. Yay! 6 completed. And it took me that long. Okay, so at least I know there's one down there. And let's have a look around here. And onto the roof, nothing. Okay, there's nothing looking kind of out of the ordinary here, guys. Okay, let's get up onto this part. Let's have a look. Okay, there's some broken bone. Okay, and there is some bacteria here. Okay, perfect. Yes, I must be like a really tiny microsurgeon because... Like, I'm so small and I'm fitting inside this guy's body to kind of save his life. With my tiny little scalpel and my tiny little surgeon hands. Wow. Oh, no! This isn't good. Okay, so I don't know what way that was. Oh, no, Shaggy. Okay, let's just go this way. Okay, because you haven't been this way yet, I don't think. Wow, Shaggy. Like, just wow. You surprise me at just how bad you are sometimes. Okay, so we're going behind you. Okay, we're going over this way. Okay, okay, okay. I died. That's not good. Okay, Shaggy, I think we should just go to start with behind you again. Because you're onto a... I think you're onto a winner. Okay, let's go this way. Up on the roof. Check all around, Shaggy. Don't forget to check all around. Okay, let's go in here. And here. Yeah, yeah. No, nothing. I was hoping if I just raised my voice, it'd be really loud and something would pop up. Okay, we have it. Okay, so that is 8. 8 done, 58 seconds left. Well, we're not going to get this done, are we? We are not going to get this done. Now, I have belief in myself, and I've just found another one, which is number 8. Which is number 9. We need one more, guys. One more, that's all we need. Oh my gosh, we need one more. Okay, let's get this, to this guy here. Let's get up on him here. Anything, anything. No, come on then. This cross, this way, and this way. Let's have a look around, guys. Make sure you check every little bit of flesh, bit of bone. You have to check everything. Oh, I've already been here. I've already been here. No, no. Okay, let's go straight. Let's go straight. Come on. We're going to go straight. I'm hoping that there's something around here. No. Okay, over this way, and this way. Was there anything? No. Okay, so I've been down that way. Okay, so I think, do I need to come this way? I've already been down here, haven't I, as well? I totally... Oh, wow. Okay, so let's go to the left, Shaggy. Let's go to the left. Come on. You need to do this. You don't have a lot of time left, Shaggy. You need to do this. Come on. Okay, down here. Let's go down here because that's the part where you died the last time, wasn't it? Oh, no. We didn't make it. My patient didn't make it. Okay. Whew. Okay, so let's go straight this time. You know where a few of them are. Now, if I'm being very honest, I am pretty sure I've forgotten nearly every single position. Okay, by this one. Try this one. Every other position I'm after forgetting. Okay, so I have 6. Okay. Oh, wow, Shaggy. Come on. You need to concentrate here. Okay, come on. Okay, and over here, and here, and here. Okay, and then here, 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 and here. And then over to here, and here, and here. Okay, well, I thought I was going to die there. I was like, I don't believe it. I do not believe it. Okay, back over this side. One in here. Perfect, so I'm on 7. So 7, is there any spots up there that I can't see? There's not. Okay, so I'm going to continue going around this way. Okay, I have this little fella. This is 8. Okay, so I have 8 pieces. Okay, keep going this way. Anything over this side? Anything I'm missing, guys? I don't think so. Oh, no! I was following a natural path there. This isn't good. I've already been here. I've already been here. And I'm dead again. I've already been here. So let's go to the left. Okay, up here. Wait, I was literally just here. I died again. Okay, so we're not going to the left or to the right. We're going behind us. Behind is where it is. We're on 8. How did I get to 9 and 10 the last time? Where were they? Come on, Shaggy. Think. Okay, what about this way? No, 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 not over here. Okay, over here, over here, yeah. Okay, and over this way. Okay, no, I've been down here. I've been down here. I don't need to go this way. I don't need to go here anymore. Oh, Sharky, you're just being too quick. Okay, take the time. Let's go this way. Okay, let's have a look out down here. Let's have a look at the brick, the bones. See if there's anything you need to break. No. Oh, there's one. There's one. There's nine. Okay, there's nine. I have 70 seconds left. There's number nine. Okay, okay. So obviously we haven't been down this way. So keep your eyes peeled for down this way. There might be... Which way was that? Which way was it? Which way was it, Shaggy? This way. This way. This is the way it was. 100%. I know I'm right. Okay, and then... Oh my gosh, Sharky. Oh my gosh. Okay, and up here, and up here, and over this way. Did you just go the wrong way again? I think I did. No. Yeah, you did. You went and gone down the wrong way again. Oh, come on. No, Sharky, how have you done this to me? How have you done this to me? Your patient isn't going to survive, and it's all your fault. Ah, he's not going to survive, Sharky, and it is all your fault. Okay, let's have a look this way, though. Wow, guys. I think I'm struggling more so with even just landing on a spot, let alone trying to find surgery things. Okay, come on. Over here, and here, and then here. Nothing on the walls. Is there anything on the walls that side? What about up here? Okay, so I've already been this way. Okay, down here, and over here. Okay, okay. No, I don't want that. I definitely don't want that, and I don't want any of this. Okay, 12 seconds left. Oh, there it is! There it is! Oh, no! Oh, no! Okay, 12 seconds. I have 12 seconds to get this. Okay. No, I have 3 seconds. 2 seconds. Did I do it? Yes! 1 second to spare! I don't believe it. 1 second to spare. And I got it. Oh, wow. Your appendix surgery is completed. Woohoo! On to the next level, guys. Wow. I can't believe I did that. That was a tough one. It's probably the toughest one yet. Level 7, brain damage. Okay, this isn't good. I don't like to hear about brain damage things. Okay, so here, here. Okay, and then there's probably 2 cuts on his face. One over there and one over there. Didn't make it. Oh, no! Come back to me! Huh. Got it. Okay, sorry, my bad. My bad, sir. I had to jump off your face there. There you are now. Good job. Okay, so I have to get in here. Now, this guy is brain surgery. This isn't good. Okay, I don't really like brain surgery. It wouldn't be my favorite. 10 tasks. Halfway there already. Let's do it, Checky. You can do this. I know you can. Okay, so let's keep going then this way. Ooh, a little bit of parkour never hurts anyone. That's what I believe. Okay, so let's... Oh, wow. How in good lord am I meant to get up there? Okay, have a look around here. Okay, so there's definitely going to be something behind this. Behind door number one, we have... Oh, nothing. Wow, that definitely got my hopes up for absolutely nothing. Okay, let's go this way. Let's just check behind these each time, because everyone knows that they like to be really hidden, not obvious at all, and an absolute nightmare to find. So let me go this way. Oh, okay, hold on. There's something around here that I should try and get to. Stairs. Should I try in this level first, though? I think I'm going to stay down here first, just to try down here out. Wow. Wow is all I can say. Wowzers, trousers. And trousers, wowzers, again, just there. Shaggy! Okay, let's keep going. Okay, over this guy, over this guy, over this guy. Okay, and just double check that there's nothing out here. Okay, nothing. Okay, nothing in there. Okay, and you're all the way through this guy, and through this guy. And we were staying to the left, just to try to... Okay, they both bring us upstairs-wise. Okay, take this guy here. Okay. And then this one. Okay, and up here. No, nothing up there. What about up here? The check. You have to make sure that you're constantly looking out for these kind of things that you could break through. And there could be any kind of bacteria anything behind it. Maybe I'm going to try down here just to double check that there's no bacteria we would have missed. And any of the bones. No, okay. So let's go this way. Okay, so we're getting higher up each time. I don't know if this is a good or a bad thing, but we're following the map. We're following the map. And we're following the map. Okay, what about up here in these walls? Anything in any of these guys? I can't see. Oh, there's a broken bone. I can't reach him, though. So that there's bacteria up there, and I know it for sure. Faux show. Okay, so what's in there? Oh, just the hole. Okay, that's the big gaping hole in his chest. That isn't good, guys. Okay, let's have a look around. Okay, I think there's genuinely nothing down this end. I think we actually have to just continue climbing up. Okay, so we know that now. Okay, let's keep continue climbing up here and here, and let's go this way and climb up on him. Now, is there anything I can do this level? Anything at all, guys? Check the level before you keep going up. Is there anything down this side? Anything at all? No, 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 no. Oh, no, guys. I don't know what I'm doing here. Okay, I have only 22 seconds left, and I only have 6 tasks. Okay, 7 tasks and 18 seconds. 7 tasks, 18 seconds. Absolutely, I can do this. Not. Okay, so let me have a look around here. Is there anything else? No. Okay, we have to get... Wow. I definitely thought I was going to make that. So let's keep going. Oh no, 12 seconds left. It's just not going to work. I failed. I totally failed. Okay, let's go again, guys. So let's get this going up here. Nothing up here. Up here. No. Oh no. See, this is how I shouldn't really be starting this. As in, you know, constantly failing. Oh, there was one that I didn't even see. You guys are probably really fed up with me already. You're probably screaming at me every 2 seconds going, there's one in there, Sharky, there's one in there. And I really wish I could hear you guys, because I could really do with the advice. Okay, let's go through this. Up, down, up, and here. Okay, and I don't think either, I think they both led me up the stairs, and both sets of stairs had nothing in it, I don't think. I'm going to double check though. I'm going to go down the other stairs just to doubly make sure. Oh, I nearly fell into that. That would not have been good. Let's just double check that there's nothing down here that I'm missing. Nothing. Okay. Oh, is that a bone? Is that a broken bone? Yeah, it was. You little sneaky. You're sneaky, sneaky. Okay, let's get this guy here. Right, so we're on 7. 7 is good. 7 is better than not 7. Yes. That makes sense. It does. 7 is better than not having 7. Okay. Okay, and then across here, and then into here. Okay, so 7, and I know the rest of the hearts are all up, higher up, so let's get up here. Okay, let's go down this way. I think there's a broken bone on one of these, and the broken bone is down here. So this will be number 8. Okay, so this is going to be number 8. Okay, so I only have 2 more to get, and I have 80 seconds. So 40 seconds each to find this. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, let's get up here. Okay, now... Can I even make that jump? I don't think I can. But do I have to? I don't think I do. This is all... Wow. I was saying this is all very stressful and then I fell. Not to my death, thankfully. But I still fell a very large way down. Okay, let's keep going around. I just want to double check that there's absolutely nothing I could be doing when I'm down here. Let's just double check around the place first.
Oh no, Sharky.
Oh, wow. Sometimes I just think to myself, like, what would I have done? What would I have done with no brain when my brain is already this terrible? Okay, up here. Let's get around this way. Let's get ourselves up these stairs. I already have that one. Up here. And up here. Here. And under here. Okay. So, Okay. So, I got up. I made it up. Okay, let's have a look around. Okay, there's a broken one. Okay, so I have 8 ones done. I just need to get 2 more. 9. Okay, 9. Now, I remember when we first started this, I looked and was in the heart of the middle. It's here. A brain. Brain, I did it. Woohoo! I did it, guys. So there's they all in. Wait. What did that happen? Okay, and then the brain. Woohoo! I did it. It's my final task, and I completed it. Oh, well. That was awesome. Now, I got... 14 fails. Okay, 14 fails. Not the greatest, but hey, I'm pretty happy about that, guys. I had an awesome time. Guys, if you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button anywhere you can. Elbow, nose, fingers, toes, face, whatever you can. Make sure you smash that like button, guys. And don't forget to share this with your friends and let them know that we have some awesome times and adventures and searching adventures here at Sharky Minecraft. If you are not already a subscriber, guys, go ahead and subscribe if you want to join Team Sharky. and the Little Club, guys. All the links for all the channels in the Little Club are in the description below. Also with our Instagram and our Twitter. Go check them out for some real life fun things with all the guys here in the Little Club and some awesome behind the scenes stuff with myself and Scuba Steve. But guys, until next time, bye. Yeah.